never knew what a martyr was. I still don't. You're a brave man, Athelstan. I always respected you for that. You taught me so much. You saw yourself as weak and conflicted, but to me, you were fearless because you dared to question. Why did you have to die? We had so much more to talk about. I always believed that death is a fate far better than life, for you will be reunited with lost loved ones. We will never meet again, my friend. I have a feeling that your God might object to me visiting you in heaven. What am I to do now? I hate you for leaving me. I ache from your loss. There is nothing that can console me now.